Let us stop romanticizing archaic things like letter writing and human interaction.